Japanese electronics major Panasonic on Thursday launched TOUGHBOOK FZ-T1 and L1 mobile computing devices in India. The TOUGHBOOK FZ-T1 is durable, compact, and comes with a 5-inch screen and runs Android 8.1 Oreo OS. According to the company, the device delivers fast, easy barcode scanning with an integrated barcode reader. It is also designed with MIL-STD-810G standards and come with IP68 rating. The FZ-L1 offers professional-grade capabilities and reliability to workers who rely on assessing information on the go. The energy-efficient device is built on the Qualcomm Snapdragon mobile platform to ensure long-term Android support. INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.